Alright, welcome back. We are doing the rest today. I did just make the fun weapon set. As before this is what the mods are gonna be. And the weapons.
Hey, I'm a busy man. I ain't got all day. Let's get down to business, huh?
Let's get down to business, Mr. Big. Indeed.
So,
I think it's after this map actually. Which is kind of really interesting, is if Maul is gonna be for knockout, the knockout Maul is gonna be the same. Holy shit, I think every weapon's down in that room. Yeah, so the starting room actually has a door that goes up to the and actually surprised how long it took me to finally break away. Just secure first place. Save. Yeah, Maul's next. Oh. Oh.
Sir, yes, sir!
Okay, the soldiers are now. Good to know.
Yeah, but we're almost done here. It's kind of sad.
I mean, some missions like Space Vandals, just mansion story, I'm not gonna miss. But you know, most of this game I'm gonna be pretty sad about. Wow, I took possible route I think I ever could have. Ow! Shotgun blast from hell. Is this a shotgun? Oh, that is. I somehow evaded them. God damn it. Oh, I'm actually not that far away. Yeah. Wait. Oh no, that's the wrong staircase. Shit. That's the staircase I needed. Oh, well, this, I forgot this hallway. Malehood killed me 4 times. Jesus Christ. Wow. Malehood had it out for me, man. Knockout in the mansion. Everyone is not going to be on the red team. That would be... Where the hell is everyone on the red team? We'll do it the same way that I did last time and just do every other, and we'll take out fingers and be on the red team. This is a soldier. Okay. Cool. I forget which one the SWAT and which one the soldiers are on. Because one of them's on chemical plant, one of them's on docks. I think the soldiers are on docks, and the SWAT's on chemical plant. Could be wrong about that, but that's what my memory's telling me. Okay, so we gotta get to the gallows. Ah, why are you in our spawn? Like... Jesus Christ. I'm so used to my mansion that I'm not. Like different parts of the mansion that I'm just like, I don't remember which I'm supposed to be going. Alright, we're done with mansion. On to mall. The good old mall.
Okay, we leave.
That doesn't sound like what a gas mask soldier should sound like. At all, I feel. I mean, they can sound however the hell they want to, I guess, but that's not the voice I would expect to be coming from a gas mask soldier.
Yeah.
another great map for just Timesplitters too, I feel. It's also just a great map in general. I'd honestly probably say this is one of the more underrated maps in this game. Skull zombie almost ruined my deathmatch. Okay. That was a close one. That was a close one. On the back tag. Shock trooper.
Sir, yes, sir.
I'm wondering if they're going to try and keep some of the intro things as close to the actual game as they will, or if they're going to... Damn groceries. Jesus Christ. Everyone needs their damn groceries. Ow! Groceries are over here. Oh my god. Oh, I'm freaking the wrong way again. I hate that spawn. Holy shit. Maybe grenade launchers wasn't the, brightest idea. Oh my god, 4.8 is the current lead. Just moved it up to 5.8. I cannot wait to look at these times. Yeah, that probably just solidified in that time. Fish rife had it for 8.4, yeah. Minus that last little bit, I had it there. It was, pretty close. Pretty damn close. Alright, we just have knockout left. Which,
if it is the actual setup, that, the one mission had it as, this is gonna be a nightmare. But I'm known the blue team as Lumberjack.
Let's roll.
I mean, it's probably fair enough. I mean, I don't know if this was Free Radical's first game since they split off from Rare, but I do understand that it probably had a much lower budget since they didn't really have, like, I mean, they made GoldenEye, which, I mean, that was a great success, but per se, they were part of the company that made it. They weren't all of it, so... Oh, yeah. Gotta go pick up some groceries. Ooh, it's a goddamn hazard. We have it. All right. I got me a bag of groceries. Oh, you're my teammate. Sorry, teammate. Yeah, that's a map for knockout. All right, but with that, that will be the video. So next time, Toxic Combat. So until then.